We're here in Orchard in Central Valley, California, and we're here to show you a new type of irrigation system. For centuries, we've always irrigated on the surface, and the problem with that is we always lose water to evaporation. Scientists believe we lose anywhere between 25% to 50% of all irrigated water to evaporation. So we came up with a revolutionary way to irrigate orchards. It's a subsurface irrigation system that sits 5 feet below the ground and creates a virtual water table. That virtual water table creates a moisture plume that goes 2 feet high and 14 feet wide, and that's where the plants feed from. And the key to this is our unique design of our pipe. We call it the Aquifer Pipe. Let me show you how it works. Water goes down the side channels and seeps into that center channel and gets fully saturated. That saturation allows the surrounding soil to wick it up into a 2 foot plume and 10 feet on each side of the pipe. It's key to know that it's placed in the center of the service road. So you have trees 10 feet on each side, and this pipe gets put in the center of the service road, 5 feet below the surface. The advantage to the farmer is the roots of the trees go deeper, so you don't have trees blowing over. You don't have water that's on the surface, so you don't have weeds growing. So you don't have to put as much herbicides and labor to control the weeds within your orchard. Another thing is that you don't have the drip lines in which rodents are going to eat into. But the key advantage is that you cut your water consumption by 25% and as much as 50%, especially here in the Central Valley, where the temperatures can get up to 110 degrees in the middle of the summer and demand a lot of water from your trees. And I always get asked, can I place this in my existing orchard? Yes, that's the key element, is that you put it in any existing orchard and retrofit it. New orchards may require drip irrigation for the first 2 years, and then they'll start pulling water from the pipe itself. Let's talk about how the Aquifer Pipe uses energy. Drip and microsprayers have a giant energy footprint, meaning that you typically have to turn on those systems for 72 hours, and then you turn them off for a week. With Aquifer Pipe, we change that energy footprint to these 5-minute to 10-minute increments where the pipe gets filled up, gets turned off, allows the water to wick up into the surrounding area. It's usually about an hour, and then you fill it up again. You do that 3 times a day. But what's unique about it, you can do that any time of the day whenever the price of electricity is at its lowest. The savings is dramatic. And what's important about the energy savings is that it can actually pay for the full infrastructure of the pipe. So it's not going to be anything out of your pocket. The pipe itself will get paid for over a 10-year period, maybe a 15-year period. But the pipe is designed to last 80 years to 100 years. So you're going to benefit, your kids are going to benefit, your grandkids are going to benefit. The last key benefit of the Aquifer Pipe is that it could be dual purpose, meaning that you can use it for groundwater recharging. During the wet years, when there's an abundance of water coming down from the north, you can actually pump additional water into the pipe any time of the year. It could be in the wintertime or the middle of the summer, but whenever there's that additional water, you're pumping additional water and it's being infiltrated down to the groundwater, building up water banking credits. Why that's important for a farmer is that you're building the water credits on your farm for the benefit of your balance sheet. Here at UMITA, as you can tell, we're a very unique company, and we have a very unique device. It meets the challenges of today's farmers by cutting water consumption during irrigation, allowing you to groundwater recharge when there's abundance of water, and reduces the overall energy footprint. And what we like about it is that we're providing the ability for farmers to have a legacy, being able to pass their farms down to future generations, keep production going, and keep this rich California industry alive.